My name is Njoke Gedewa. Njoke in my language means a bee. I'm the coordinator of Kenya Debt Relief Network. In short, we call it Kendren. Kendren is a network of religious organizations, civil society organizations, community-based organizations, and individuals who believe that Kenya's debt should be cancelled and are engaging in that campaign for debt cancellation. Because we believe that debt is one of the greatest obstacles to alleviate poverty in Kenya and Africa. For reasons known to the government and reasons known to the donors, the funding agencies and government, we have never been able to pay the principal amount. It has always been pushed forward to be paid by future generations. It means that Kenyans, once you wake up in the morning, once you're born, you wake up or you're born with a debt. It will never be paid. How it will be paid by future generations? The government seems not to care. The G8, the banks and the IMF seems not to care. Myself, I know that there are poor people, yes, in this country. But the poorest of the poor live in the slums. The slums of these countries are the worst that you can have anywhere in the world. People who have gone elsewhere, even African countries, will testify that without being an eyelid. Slums, Kibera, Koroposho, and Mathare, and Olubanta, even in small towns, they're terrible. You meet people without shelter, people living in dingy cubicles, they're mad, there's no sanitation.